$2,000 stimulus checks may ride on the Georgia Senate runoff election. Donald Trump and Joe Biden are down there right now pitching to the Georgians to vote for, well, Republicans and Democrats. And of course, they're both telling people that they have a lot of reasons to vote for Republicans or Democrats. But wait till you hear what Joe Biden just told them. Hey everyone, my name is Randy. Welcome to the Late Night Grind, a brand new YouTube channel I just started. If you're new to the channel, I'd appreciate if you go ahead, hit that subscribe button, and don't forget to hit that bell notification icon as well. And honestly, the best thing that you can do to help out a new YouTube channel like this is by hitting that thumbs up button. Helps out with that YouTube algorithm. All right, let's get into it. So Joe Biden made news this evening by giving a speech to Georgians, telling them that, of course, he wants them to vote for the Democratic Senate candidates. Well, he basically did so by saying, if you do this, it will essentially unclog what the Republican-led Senate is doing right now, specifically Mitch McConnell, and not passing the $2,000 stimulus checks. Basically saying that as soon as we would do that, that the $2,000 stimulus checks would be passed immediately. Now, not just because Joe Biden would do so, but President Trump would do so. In fact, it was his idea in the first place. That's kind of why we're here right now talking about it. But nonetheless, both sides are using that as leverage right now. It's a hot topic. Kind of shady in my eyes, but, you know, that's politics. Basically promising people $2,000 if you vote a certain way. Nonetheless, it's on the table. That's what Joe Biden's saying right now. And obviously, tomorrow is going to be a big day, or today if you're watching this video on Tuesday. There's going to be a lot of news coming out. Obviously, we will know probably, hopefully by the next day, what happened with the Georgia election, as well as the electoral votes will be opened and counted for the presidency. So we'll see. But I wanted to get this quick video out to you guys because it was some big news this evening, and it certainly does factor big on the $2,000 stimulus checks, because obviously if Democrats would get a hold of the Senate, those would be passed probably by President Trump. If he wouldn't sign it, and if he doesn't win the second term election, Joe Biden would sign it, but it wouldn't be until a little bit later. So I appreciate you watching this video. Don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. I appreciate it, and I will see you guys on the next video.